Well, hello there. This is Mr. Duncan in England on a cold and frosty day. It's another December drop-in here for you. Well, things are really hotting up now, with just a week to go before Christmas and just another 13 days before this year comes to an end. It really is a busy time of year for many people. Right now, the stores are busy with all those shoppers buying cards and gifts for their loved ones. Of course, Christmas is a holiday, so at least there will be a chance for most of these people to take a break. Needless to say, many children are looking forward to Christmas. They cannot wait to open their presents from Santa Claus. Of course, that all depends on whether they have been naughty or nice during the year. Have you been nice this year? I hope so. If there is one thing that Christmas is well known for, besides Santa and snow, it must be the music that is played during this time. For some reason, people love to sing during momentous occasions and festivals. Birthdays, weddings, even funerals. There is always a song to go with an occasion, and Christmas is no exception. A song that has been written for Christmas can be called a carol. A Christmas carol. The word carol is another word for song or chant. Christmas carols usually have a religious theme. They can also be called hymns. A hymn is any song with a religious theme that is sung in church. You could describe it as a prayer set to music. I don't know about you, but I love music. I have always loved music, especially during my teenage years. I loved the pop groups that were around then, just as the teenagers of today do. I even used to dress up as my favourite pop star. Yes, it was back in the 1980s, when music was more colourful. Women wore makeup. The men wore makeup. Everybody wore makeup. It was all harmless fun. And the music was great too. I have always felt a connection to music. I can remember a tune very easily. I have a good ear for a song. I even used to be in the school choir. That was, of course, when my voice was sweet and high. Some people said that I sang like an angel. At Christmas, my school would perform at a large concert hall. Many people would be there to sing along with the Christmas carols. I still enjoy singing. In fact, later today, I will be singing a festive song just for you. That will be coming in a little while. It would be fair to say that the way in which Christmas is viewed and observed has changed a lot over the years. Some people feel that the religious element has almost disappeared. For young people, Christmas is about parties and presents. For the older generation, the religious theme is still important. Many people usually attend a late-night church service just before Christmas Day arrives. These days, people have a choice as to how they celebrate Christmas. There is the traditional way and the modern way. Or in some cases, a bit of both. It is usual for people to send Christmas cards to each other at this time of year. These cards can have a traditional Christmas theme or a modern one. Many modern Christmas cards have winter scenes on them. The picture on the front can be that of a Christmas tree or a snowy landscape. Or maybe a robin. Inside, there is a personal greeting. You can send Christmas cards to anyone. Friends, neighbours, close relatives, distant ones. Sending a Christmas card is a good way of mending a broken relationship. You can send a Christmas card to someone you have lost contact with. Maybe a family member you have fallen out with. A Christmas card can help to end an old argument or a long-running disagreement. A Christmas card allows you to show a person that you have not forgotten them. Okay, it's time for me to sing that song. This song is a fairly modern one. It is a fun tune with jolly words. Please feel free to join in. After three, one, two, three. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, over the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. Oh, what fun it is to sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. A day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride, and soon Miss Fanny Bright was seated by my side. The horse was lean and lank, misfortune seemed his lot. We got into a drifted bank, and then up shot the lot. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Okay, it's your turn to sing now. You should know the words. They're very simple. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Are you ready? Let's go. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Did you enjoy that? I hope so. That particular song was written over 150 years ago. It was originally meant to be sung during the American Thanksgiving celebrations, but over the years it became associated with Christmas. In fact, it is probably one of the most well-known modern Christmas songs ever. That is all from me for today, with just one more week to go until Christmas Day arrives. I hope you are enjoying these December drop-in lessons. I will be back again very soon with another one. Next time, we will take a look at one of my most favourite things, Christmas food. I will go now, as it is freezing cold today. It feels like there may be some snow on the way. We'll have to wait and see. This is Mr. Duncan in a frosty England saying, stay happy, and if you're ever feeling down, sing a song to ease that frown, and all your woes will melt away. And of course, ta-ta for now. Did you see that? There was a long-tailed tit feeding in the cage behind me. How lovely.